Looking out over the waters of False Creek from the former athlete's village for the 2010 Winter Olympics, across to downtown Vancouver and BC Place Stadium. Outside is a question mark shaped sculpture known as Choice. And another outdoor sculpture is this T-Rex made out of recycled materials. But that's not why we're here. We're gonna go inside the recognizable building behind me, Science World. Come on inside and let's go science. Here's a pair of impossible nuts. You know I love a good illusion. Here in front of me is the paradox box. That looks pretty normal. Or does it? Here's some balancing rings. Why won't they fall? Press the button to find out. Oh, they're attached. Over here we have some anamorphic illusions. We've got these spheres with a distorted image, but when we wrap it around the cylinder, there it is, looks like a velociraptor. Right there. Or is that a T-Rex? We saw this one at the Museum of Illusion. This is the street stick that passes through a curved toll. And if you like illusions, you can check out our visit to the Museum of Illusions. Click the link right up above. Let's step inside the Bodyworks Gallery. This is the most realistic version of Operation I've ever seen. Unfortunately, I always seem to hit the sides and buzz the buzzer. Oh, got the intestine. This is interesting. They have a heart drum. It says, "Do you have the heart to beat the drum?" Looks like I just place my hands on here, and then it's going to bang the drum. Okay, we're just gonna put our hands on here. Models of different organs. I'm gonna say those are lungs. If I only had a heart. These are either very realistic models or not models. That's a gallbladder and a pancreas. Ugh. And here's some samples of the intestines, the small and the large intestine. Like leather. And there's a brain. Here's a station that shows you what you'll look like when you get older. I have to give this a try. I can't wait. There's the after picture.
No,
before and after. Before and after. That shows me what I'll look like at 70. Now I just need one of these that'll de-age me. Let's head into the Eureka Gallery, an exploration of sight, sound, and touch. Here we can actually see sound. I always loved this station where you could control the ball floating in the middle of the air. So let's see if we can actually get it to navigate through the hoop. Here we go. Careful, careful. Let's go. Oh, a little higher. And it's through! Feature exhibit at Science World right now is Towers of Tomorrow with Lego bricks. In this gallery, they've got a collection of large skyrise towers built out of Lego blocks. This exhibit reminds me a lot of the Gulliver's Miniature World in New York. crossed with Legoland. Here we have the Sears Tower from Chicago. There's a number of build stations set up so you can build your own Lego tower. Here's a 1/200th scale model of Toronto's CN Tower, complete with the UFO shaped observation deck up top. And a 1/200th scale model of the Shanghai Tower, which took over 100,000 Lego blocks to construct. And this is the Burj Dubai, the tallest skyscraper in the world. This building was too tall to design in their workshops. They actually had to build it in 5 different sections before assembling it as one building. It's the Science and Nature Gallery. They have some beautiful animals here. And as well, it shows skeletons. Here's a giant beaver statue right outside his giant beaver dam that you can climb right in. Some dinosaur skeletons shows the inside of a pterosaur. Here we go, this is cool. This is the skeleton of a Tyrannosaurus Rex. That is always one of the coolest looking dinosaur skeletons. Let's see, we've got a color wall called Halo. It says control the illusion of motion. Let's give this a try. First of all, let's try color. Let's see what we can do here. Okay. See some green seeping in. Let's play with the delay here. Oh, there we go. That's kind of cool. And this is very cool. This is something that not everybody's able to do. We're up on top of the green space on top of Science World's roof, right under the illuminated dome. Let's see what's going on over at the science show.
In a moment, you two are going to be very happy that you're here and not over there. Does everybody feel ready for our very last demonstration to send you out of science here? Okay, let's get a huge countdown from 5, please, everybody. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
As tradition, we're going to make a chicken fly in Science World, so get you some goggles here for safety. Chickens can't fly, boy. Some chickens can fly pretty high. All right. We want to create as much potential energy as we can by bringing this as low back down as we can. All right? And so we're going to aim for the 2 pillars on the second floor here. So let's get as back as we can. We want to create as much potential energy in 3, 2, 1, let it go. Woo!
All right, that's it for today from Science World in Vancouver, British Columbia. Remember to hit that subscribe button so you can stay up to date on all our latest adventures and check out our interactive map to see all the cool places and museums we've already been to. Until next time, it's time to exit through the gift shop.